in here. What do you think?
Let me tell you. You guys, we are more than happy to be here tonight. We are real excited about this. I want you to help us out in the beginning of this one.
Take up with you, James. It sounds familiar.
Right. Woo! If you guys are ready, if you're ready, Debbie's gonna take us on a journey. A little trip, you might say. This is far, far away, across the ocean wide, to the land where the Beatles and the Ruttles came from.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Sure, I'm ready. A one, two, a one, two, one, two, three, go!
For CBS Records and Tapes. It's called. I'm not gonna tell you what it's called. You have to guess.
Everybody's watching, everybody knows. So In the sunset, isn't it beautiful, ladies and gentlemen? And on that note, the sensitive song written by a guy named Alex Chilton. This song is called September Girls.
December boys got it bad.
You might know this one. A song about the U.S. postal system. Let me see your hands in the air.
Yeah!
I knew you guys were good with your hands, I could tell.
Trying to write.
This is our philosophy. It's called Live.
Yeah.
This song is about taking a couple steps away from someone you think you know real well. I'm checking it out.
Ooh, I want you.
applause for Hayley Mills, wherever she is.
Oh, one fatal flaw. Sitting on the throne, drinking, thinking to return the call. Story's got an ending. Better cause it comes. Won't be better off when the hero takes a fall. When the hero takes a fall.
cans a little bit earlier on. You got it! Yeah!
Lacing and dance, oh, well. They spin the club, and they can love all the Japanese.